This is another really important tool in surgery. This is called a Bovie pencil or an electrocautery pencil. And what it does is it allows me to dissect tissue, but also stop bleeding at the same time. And so this is the breast tissue. I'll try it on the tissue so you can see. It charred the tissue there, but if this was a bleeding area, it would stop that bleeding. Really useful tool.